So I'm Silvana Libertini, as you can hear from my accent, I'm from Italy, and I've been working for Novartis for 7 years. I always wanted to help people. And maybe because my father is a doctor, I always thought that I was going to be a doctor. And then I went for medical biotechnology. That was a new degree to form people to do research. So I thought that if I was good, I would have a lot of people rather than only my patients. I work in the preclinical safety department. So in particular, I work on cell and gene therapy products that is not the classical pills that we are used to inject, but very special treatments that are based on cells or modified viruses that we use to treat diseases. With cell and gene therapy products, you have to be sure that the treatment is safe and is safe forever, because normally these treatments are for cancer or genetic diseases. The questions, the biological questions that we have to address are very difficult, really absolutely difficult. And even if we study, if we do our best, we cannot do by ourselves. And we need to collaborate because cell and gene therapy is really a new topic. We are all learning, and since we are developing methods to understand if a compound is safe, we are absolutely encouraged to share this knowledge with others, university pharma, so we can be quicker in developing safer approaches. I'm very passionate about what I do. I couldn't do work if I didn't like what I do. And so I really like to learn. So I'm a scientist. I like to study. I'm really curious. I am challenged by what I do because it's like a mystery. It's like a puzzle and nobody can give you the solution. It's very interesting. It's, yeah. And it's also rewarding when we hear that someone feels better because of us.